A company from Israel makes a chip. It is really small. It is like a square. Each side is 4.76 millimeters long. People write the New Testament on the chip. All 27 books are there. It is the smallest version of the New Testament. It is in Greek. The company wants to produce many of these chips. They want everyone to have one. The chip is small. It can fit into watches, for example. The company has big plans. They want to make another chip. This chip will have the Old Testament on it.